Namaste, myself Suresh Vidhan. I have completed my post graduation in yoga and MSc in yoga from Dhanamala University, and now I am working in Yoga City as a yoga professor. And today I am going to show you all the yogic jogging where to teach students. Let me start with one first jogging, and we can show you a lot of variation of jogging. Okay, let's begin with the first jogging. Jogging number one. So this I'm showing you, like, where you can keep it both hands, make a fist and keep it in front of your chest and knees lightly up and down. So then you can change it to yogic jogging number two, both hands in front of your chest and straight and loosen up. And heels off the mat, every jogging heels off the mat. You should not touch, only tip of the foot you have to do jogging. By doing tip of the foot jogging, that will help you the blood circulation and entire body hair circulation. It will heat your body, so you have to smile and keep on jogging. So next variation of jogging. So every variation for whole days people you can do slowly, and for anger you can do faster, and more faster you can do it. One day jogging you can use it. So that will help you in a better way. Yes, this bending forward and fast jogging you can do it. Bending forward means you can do this fourth yogic jogging. And fifth one, like, touching the thighs with the palm. This very good, very good for people who are very, to improve the stamina for them. This is very helpful. Yes, touching the thighs. Palm to thighs, yes. Oh, heels to palm. Heels you have to touch. Right, left, heels you have to touch. This will be, inner thighs will be very good strengthening, and also improve the blood circulation, inner thighs. You can practice. This is very good. Touch your heels and twist, touch heels. This is very good for diabetic jogging. Okay. This also touching. Now next will be jogging number 7, will be touching heels to hip, buttocks kicking. Yes, you can kick buttocks, so that improves in the blood circulation in the thighs, and also heating the body, it burn you more fat. Next jogging you can swing sideways. Right, left. You can see my foot completely going right, left. So you can keep your palms in front of your chest. So daily one jogging. This is a jogging number 8. So this one jumping and touching your palm. Jogging number 9. So just touch hands and expand your legs. See that I'm showing all the direction where you can see it. So completely up and down. Yes. See, you can do one direction, but I'm just showing like how I'm doing. The one direction you can do it. The movement you can see my leg is expanding. Okay. So together, expand. So you, every jogging you should take a rest. This for whole days people you can do. Yes. Like this. Same jogging only for whole days people. Like where it is very, very, very easy and very simple. Yes. Okay. So every jogging you can give a rest, and you take one jogging and make sure that will be done 3 sets. So I'm doing variation of jogging, so where you can practice every day one jogging. Yes, the same jogging you can do sideways, how you are doing. Same thing, it is for oldest people. You can do 20-20 in 3 sets. This jogging will be very good for cardio exercise. Cardio exercise is very good, yes. Hands up and down. So you have to right hand up, left leg back. Yes, you have to swing. Swing is in stretch back, right hand up, left leg back. left hand up, right leg back. So see, the opposite leg, opposite hand should be going back. So you have to take a rest for some time, and every jogging you should go for rest. Yes, the same jogging only, but I'm just showing you again to after rest. So every 20 times you can do 3 sets for the students, same jogging 3 sets of do it. And you can do like, you know, all the jogging one day, one jogging. So that will help for, you know, student to get benefit of different joggings. Now this one, just lifting left leg up and down, left up and down. So because the more you get energized, you more you have to lift it. Give your energy to complete up and down. Yes, the single jogging you can do 20 times, right leg 10, left leg 10, so that you can, you know, better. Other side also, yes, 10 times. I'm just showing 5 maybe. You can do more. Yes, maximum up. Yes. Yes, again front. Now we are going to start front. Yes, front completely up, down. Front up and down. Jogging number 11, front up and down. Yes, maximum up and down. Now left leg up, maximum and down. So you can do sideways and front also. Front you can lift maximum up. And take a small rest. The rest more you take, the more you energize your body. Next jogging we are going to do backwards, the same leg backwards. Yes, should do moving the back, same leg moving the back, moving the back. Yes, maximum you have to push back. Yes, you can go back maximum going, that will be help you. Yes, this also 20 you can do, and 3 sets. Every jogging you can do 3 sets. Now inhale up, exhale, like this. Inhale up, exhale. This also you can do 3 sets. Jogging number 12, and inhale up, hands up, exhale, touch your forehead to knee or just lightly hug your knee. This much also okay. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. This jogging will help you to. For students, every day one jogging you can meet them. This one set of jogging I'm making. So second set of jogging also again I'm making. So this now again relax. Yes, relaxing is good. Every steps of jogging. Now stop. Thank you. So this is the first set of joggings. Next step up again, next set up again 10-20 joggings again I'm going to upload. And thank you.